we're doing, is that up here, is that after we've done 35?
Beginning of the day.
Beginning. No, it's at the beginning.
Every time I hear their voices, they're getting louder. And every day I hear the sirens, they're getting closer. By the time they get to you, tell you by the time they get to you, I'll be on my way, I won't miss a thing. I just wanna spend some time far away and lay low.
It's a while, man. It's tough, isn't
it?
He wasn't wrong when he said single track.
You like it?
Good sight, huh?
Amazing.
A few more.
Few more kilometers.
Yep.
Few more turns.
Bye-bye. Let's go.
Like, Brazilian people in Brazuca.
Yeah.
It's not so, no, it's not so strong.
The road was shaking when that truck went past. Thank God for that. Henley, can you please explain why you're in the car?
Gutless coward.
International soccer match, mate. Henley, expect you to do all of those 16?
Maybe. that seat there is looking very, very simple.
Cycle to the lagoon and I'll get
there. Wow. And we're getting towards the end of our last day, about 5-6k to go to our destination to end the Patagonian trip, and we're going through the quite spectacular Conquilo National Park with its volcano with evidence of historic eruptions, and with the sun out, great way to finish the tour.
Just want to laugh until I can.